and welcome back to my channel. It is me, Ricky Thompson, and what is good? Right now, it is 5:15 a.m. I am just now coming back in from a crazy, wild night with my friends, you know, having a good-ass time. I decided to get my ass up out of bed because I was like, you know what? It's time to get up. It's time to look cute. So yeah, I put on this outfit, you know, giving people something to talk about, luxury, everything, you know what I'm saying, you know, giving them this, and I went out and had a great time, and you know, I'm just not tired, so I was like, you know what? Let me just film a little bit. Also, the reason why I'm wearing these glasses is because, you know, I went out, and you know, when you go out, your look changes. So I look a mess right now, and I don't want y'all to see that. Like, y'all cannot catch me slipping. Like, y'all come here to see Ricky Thompson look good. So why would I let y'all look at me and be like, damn, bitch, what the fuck is wrong with your face? You know what I'm saying? So yeah, we gonna wear these for this video. I'm back home, I'm lit, yes, and I'm in a good mood. So when I'm in a good mood, I like to end my night with, you know, some good music. So for this video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys a playlist that I made of good mood music. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, before we get on down to this video, if you're new to this channel, hello, welcome to the fam, bitch. Welcome. Make sure you click that subscribe button for brand new videos every single week. And also, like I said, and how I'm always going to say this, I know you guys don't want to ever miss out on all of this, because if you do, that is just so sad, and I'm so sorry. You know what? I'm not sorry, because you can fix that problem by clicking that bell. So you know what you should do? Take that mouse, click that bell, click it, do it. Click it. But anyway, I'm gonna stop on rambling and let's just get on down to this playlist. I honestly feel like I look a hot ass mess. Like, this is what after hours looks like. It ain't cute, bitch. Ain't cute. Got crust all on my lips. Jesus Christ. Ricky, why you look like that? Fix yourself, Ricky. Fix yourself. Jersey music, like, this shit right here gets me so hype. Like, when I hear a Jersey remix, bitch, I go off, I shake my long ass back, I visualize me with a nice fat juicy ass, but I'm giving you a starving ass. You know, Jersey music just makes me feel some type of way. If you are ever in the club with me and a Jersey remix comes on, you better watch out, because I'm shutting shit down. I am going to be throwing that shit back like I'm dying tomorrow. I promise you. You can be like, damn, Ricky, look at you. And I'm like, yes, bitch, look at me. You wish you could do what I'm doing, but you can't, because you're not me. What? I'm done. I'm finished. Chris Brown, She Ain't You, is already a bop. So when you add, like, the Jersey remix, this is by Natas Remix. Wow, bitch, you did that. Like, you actually did that. Like, when I say you did that, you did that. Like, oh my God, the shit be bumping, y'all. If I ever heard this shit in the club, you better watch out. Like I said, you better watch out. And when you don't watch out, you're gonna be shocked. I'm trying to let you know, this is a bop, a bop. Sit back, 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 Beyonce Dance For You, Jersey Club Remix. Bitch, make you wanna do splits. Ooh, bitch. Come on, bitch. Yes, oh my God. I love this song. This shit be getting me, you know, real ready to just really do some shit, you know. Oh, wow. This is a bop. Ooh, okay. Come on, DJ, bring that shit back.
Situation will arise in our lives, but you gotta be smart about it. Celebrations with guys I sacrifice, 'cause you could not sleep without it, girl. I'm a girl. See, I for the world I come, I saw you now.
Moves I just did, that song makes me wanna do that. Like, you know, make you feel sexy, make you feel cute, you know. So, that's a bop, that's a bop. Hey, bitch. You mad because you don't look like this? I know. I would be too. Hey, hey, hey.
Don't know what you gotta.
What? What you want?
I even dream of you. This one's of you and I.
Shit. Hey, hey. 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 Ha. Ha. What you want? What you want? Let's go. Clap. Clap what? Hey, hey, hey. What? Ha. Come on, bitch. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Let's go. Ah. Y'all already know that is my song. I have to put that song on every single playlist that I make. Like, that song just gets me in the best mood. When I hear that song, I feel like I can take over the world. Nothing can stop me. Bitch, you thought? Get ready, 'cause I'm coming through. Ooh! Yes, God. Amen. my gosh, y'all. If y'all don't know who that is, what's wrong with you? What are you doing? You don't know good music. Kalela. Y'all, I love this woman so much. I saw her in concert. I cried. She is just honestly so amazing. Who y'all don't understand how much I love this woman. This woman makes music that you can really feel and connect with. You know what I mean? Like, this woman is over here, she talking about heartbreak, and you're like, yeah, I understand that. She talking about a shitty ex. Yes, I understand that. My ex is shitty too, bitch. What's up? Let's sing about it. You know what I'm saying? Fall in love with the wrong one, you know? Like, damn, that person has a lot of baggage. A lot. And I may get in trouble, but you know what? I love them, so I'm gonna take a chance. Like, this woman over here really, oh my God. Oh my God, when I listen to her music, I'm like, yes, bitch. I feel you, girl. I feel you. You and me are one connection. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, I'm over here. I'm getting hot. I'm getting hot because I'm talking about Kalela and how amazing she is. And I feel like I am catching the Holy Ghost. Jesus. Kalela, girl. Kalela. I love you. You guys, this is like one of the best upcoming DJ producer in the game to me right now. Like, he is really killing it. Like, I found him on SoundCloud. I was like, oh shit, his shit is so good. And he is so fine. Oh my God, this man is so fine. So, you know, fine and good music is just great. So, yeah, y'all go check out Young Franco. This mix is 56 minutes long, so you know you can go off for about an hour. Like, what? That's what I'm talking about. So yeah, y'all check out Young Franco. DeVito. I found her on SoundCloud and her music is really good. Like, this song, The Move, and it's produced by Kate Renata, and y'all know how I feel about Kate Renata. Like, y'all know how much I love him. So yeah, this song is cute. It makes you feel real good. Like, wow. I don't know why, but this song makes me want to step out with my friends. You know, like, it's like a song that, you know, you feeling bad during the day and you play this song and it just makes you feel like, yes, I'm ready to really do that. Yes, I may be sad, but you know what? I'm gonna step on out and look good. You know, I get that vibe from that. I like that. I like that a lot. You know that song, I love you so much. Like, I really do wish I could just give you a big hug right now, because we are here. We are here. That Jill Scott Golden was my jam. Back in the day, I was always bopping this song. Like, live my life like it's golden. Live my life like it's golden. You can't bring me down. I'm living my life like it's golden. You know what I'm saying? Like, you over here, you living your life like you are bronze or silver, but no, I'm living my life like it's golden, living my life like it's golden, living my life like it's golden. This song, my shit. Also, another bop produced by K Tronada. Trying to tell y'all, if you do not know who K Tronada is, you're missing out, bitch. I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what you're doing. But anyway, that is it for this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. That helps me out a lot. Also, in the comments below, what are some songs that you're bopping to right now as well? I'd love to know. But anyway, I'm gonna go to bed because it's late and it's time. You know, I should not be up at this hour. No. But anyway, I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys real soon. And remember, always remember, stay with me, kids. Peace, love, and swag Monday. Bye.